Awesome.
That I got a couple of instructions I need to give. One of which, like, I'll have to rubber band my controller. But one of the quests is like ride on your horse for like 50 miles or some shit like that. And if you just go to this certain area, which you probably saw me at today, you can ride around your horse in this big ass desert and nothing will fuck with you. So you just leave it rubber banded and go to sleep and it's, oh shit, boss fight, what's up? It seemed like a fun game. I just, for whatever reason, didn't get into it.
I mean, for me, my reason I'm really into it is because my best friend I hang out with in real life and on here, he's really into it.
Yeah.
And so, naturally having that, because me and him got... Well, I got... Funny thing was, his roommate and myself got picked to be in the private beta. So we were playing it and all that kind of stuff back then. But he didn't get picked. So me and his friends fucking around on there. And thing was, like, with the character I chose, it's easy to throw people off ledges and shit.
Oh, yeah.
And I had got more time into it than he did. So he was getting all fucking pissed off because I kept throwing him off ledges and throwing him into shit. But then,
Yeah. Of his face gone, he's no
As
longer
I said,
alive.
Stronger than the tower are one. Now let's see how useful I can be. Came to me after his death. Abaddon. Alive. And I wanted so much to believe. I was such a fool.
Azrael, you saw Abaddon after he fell.
So, saw him? I brought him here to Eden.
What treachery is this, Azrael? Eden doesn't exist. Not anymore.
Ignorant sprite. I bore witness as the first ones were cast out and the garden fell to ruin. I could not let heaven's first gift and greatest weapon, simply rot, or worse, fall to darkness. I hid it away. The tree of knowledge. Then, Abaddon has been to the tree.
Exactly.
You must draw upon its gifts now.
Yeah.
If some way exists to stop the destroyer, the tree will show it to you. I never dared use it myself. Perhaps if I had, things would have been different.
And Abaddon, what of his gift?
That was not for me to know. Each who comes before the tree receives a different gift. Some receive nothing. Others are driven mad by visions, or simply destroyed. No, I cannot say for certain. Come.
That's what's up.
And I think one of the... I can't remember if it's Uncharted or The Last of Us. I'll have to look at it. Got that. I just, with those, I try to keep them, like, I don't even open them up out of the plastic. I just keep them.
Right.
I just keep them where they are. I might put it in one of the, like, frames I got hanging up on the wall, but I don't even deal with it. I don't touch it.
There's no way across.
There is. For those who are worthy.
Or those who can fly.
Horsemen, you have fought against the darkness so long that it has marked you.
You know how every video game, like, you end up having to fight, like, the evil version of yourself?
In this place, you are worse than a demon. Conquer the shadow.
It's about to happen
right
now. Then
you may pass. Are you ready to face yourself in the light?
It's just like Darkwing.
Not all are prepared for what they see.
Yeah.
The Mask of Shadows.
Yes. You will see into the Shadow Realm for as long as you wear the mask. Fight well.
Fight well. Oh, yeah. Let's do it.
Thank you.
crap. Come on, let's use abilities, bro. I bet my abilities are better than yours. Oh, you want to turn into fucking... I won't even do that. I won't even turn. What's up? Dude, that one hurt. Not really, though. Look at that. Come on. I don't think you get anything for the defense guy without transforming, but I just thought, you know, a bit of a flex. Oh, well, no. I mean, I don't even think it is. Alright, that was a good... Yeah, but that was a half of me. Oh, your arm by punching. Sweet. Come on, drop your own head off. That'd be weird.
Heaven's first gift awaits you. I will remain here with the Watcher.
I'm not letting the horseman out of my sight. Where he goes, I go.
Indeed. Go then, Darkling. Make for the tree. You will never reach the other side.
Hurry up. And don't forget who holds the leash.
Always turn around. Hold up. I'm hiding back here. Can't use the mask. Alright, two secrets to get before we go talk to the tree. Totally normal. Like you can't walk over here, but you can. There it is. believe that's it, though.
Back in just a second.
Alright, brother.
Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell?
The storm is coming, Uriel. Soon, I will need you at my side.
I would follow you into hell, my lord.
They knew. How did they?
The best laid plans, or so the humans used to say.
Did this?
You plotted and schemed to call us to this world. I simply took advantage of your initiative.
No.
I will consider this an offering, Abaddon. And you, my loyal servant, join me and take up the mantle of the Destroyer.
No.
Once the throne learns what you've done, you'll be cast down, dragged in chains before the council. You're already damned. So I offer you this choice. Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell? Now, return to Azrael. Persuade him to help us. Then, together, we will change the face of the universe.
Abaddon must be punished. He bends the law to his will, laughs in the face of the council.
What proof do we have? The seals are intact. No doubt the angel had help, but from whom? Until we know, we must wait.
His act breeds open defiance. The council weakens. How long before we are overthrown?
We cannot stop Abaddon, but there are others who might, if they had reason.
We dare not send the fall. Without proof, there is no justice, only murder. They will see no reason in this assassination.
We will send one, for whom vengeance is reason enough.
Oh, they're starting to explain some shit.
The blade is scattered. I guard the seventh seal. This world is ours. Heaven is ours.
You had to know it was a one-way ticket.
We always will.
well?
Abaddon is the destroyer.
The Archangel?
He was betrayed. He is only a pawn in some greater game.
You must bring him peace.
Peace? Abaddon is the destroyer. I'm pretty sure peace is off the table.
Did you find any clues among the visions? A way to stop him?
There was a sword. One which broke the seals.
The Armageddon blade. But after the seals were broken, Abaddon ordered the blade destroyed on the very anvil of its creation. Horseman, I fear the blade is lost to us now.
It will be made again.
What else did you see?
Abaddon guards the seventh seal. He plots with others to storm the White Gates. Uriel will lead the Hellguard against him and fail.
What else did you see?
I saw nothing else.
I will open the gate to Eternus. Once it is closed, the garden and its secrets will be lost forever. When you are ready, I will begin.
I'm good. So.
Abaddon will have scattered the sword's remains, hidden them where none that walk in the light could find them.
The Shadow Realm.
Yes. Use the Mask of Shadows. Assemble the broken blade. Then, return it to the Forge of the Black Hammer. When this is done, return to me. Perhaps I can serve you one last time before the end.
Azrael, at any time you could have left me to my fate. Dead in the tower, lost among the ashes of Eden. Why do you help me now? When this is over, the Council will see that justice is done. I will kill Abaddon. And all who schemed with him.
We all must answer for our sins, Horseman. When the hour of my judgment comes, I will embrace it. Whatever the light decides. Go. Waste no more time on me. And tell Ulthane. He is the last hope of an old fool. The blade was scattered over this ruined world. Find the pieces. Forge them at the hand of the Black Hammer. Then return.
The demo. Just the demo. The game, I think it comes out in March or April or maybe later. Possibly. But
am I now it's not this.
Yeah. Yep. Oh, God.
Please take your time.
Falling in there, I'll be right back.